Catch up with the latest breaking news and top stories only with Literal Post, your trustable source of updates from across the globe. The basketball player for the Philadelphia 76ers gets injured badly after playing just over 11 minutes. Philadelphia's attempt to defeat Washington out of the first round fell short without its best player. Robin Lopez blocked his shot, causing Embiid to have a drastic fall and leaving him in pain on the floor. News sources confirm that YouTube personality Jake Paul has agreed to a boxing match deal with former UFC champion Tyron Woodley. Paul is a 3-0 as a professional boxer, 24, recently signed a multi-fight deal with Showtime Sports. Meanwhile, Woodley is having a 4-fight losing streak. His last fight with UFC was in March, a submission defeat to Vicente Luque. Robertson, best known for his 2019 viral hit song Glock Baby, has passed away, multiple sources confirm. The cause of his death is not yet disclosed. The singer has revealed that her shoplifting phase as a teenager sparked the beginning of her career. The 54-year-old revealed that she was caught out after shoplifting a pair of shoes for her friend from British Home Stores on O'Connell Street, where the Penny's building exists today. Chick-fil-A has closed a nearly 40-year-old restaurant at the Citadel Mall in Colorado Springs. It has moved ahead with plans to construct another location nearby. The Atlanta-based fast food chain shut the restaurant down on May 15. For more live updates, visit our website literalpost.com and get access to news of all kinds. Like and subscribe to our channel to follow top stories and the latest international news.